The main purpose of my job is to make sure that we're maintaining the quality and safety of the products that we're making here at the creamery. My job's important because it helps protect the health of anyone who is eating our products to make sure they're not going to get sick. The most fun part about my job is getting to taste all of the fresh ice cream samples as they're brought into the lab. I'm Michelle Orner, and I'm the quality manager here at Penn State Berkey Creamery. Food science is definitely a growing field because people always need to eat, so it's definitely a very stable industry to be working in. Here at the creamery, we pasteurize and bottle fluid milk. We manufacture various ice cream, cheese, as well as yogurt. Some of the things I do on a daily basis is I do temperature checks throughout the plant to make sure that all of our coolers and freezers are maintaining the proper temps. I also plate all of our products for coliforms and for standard plate count, and that's to make sure that the product is safe. We also do taste testing of the products to make sure that we have a consistent flavor. I grew up in a small town in South Central Pennsylvania. Where I grew up, there were a lot of dairy farms around. And I remember actually going into the farm when I was younger and watching them milk the cows. I got interested in dairy because that was one of my favorite food science classes. You can do a large variety of different things with a food science degree, from working in food safety, manufacturing other products, and product development. And some people even choose to develop a package that might keep food fresher longer.
And I'm sure we don't get it very
well. It was really important for me to get to have internships so that I could have experience within my major prior to graduating. It also helps you figure out some of the things you like to do and don't like to do within the major to help you better decide what kind of job you would want to have after graduation. I work with interns to help give them a basic introduction as to what it would be like to work in a lab at a creamery. Having a job in this field definitely keeps you interested because you never know what to expect on a daily basis. There's always things changing, or there's always unexpected things that can happen throughout the day.